one of two concerts that we see pretty much everything we do, and everything that goes through the band room in one day, which is sort of a fun thing. The other one is the end of the year when you hear our bands in the park, so it's sort of a neat thing to get a collection and see what all we do with these wonderful, wonderful people. I'd like to pay a special thank you, though, to several wonderful people. There's one student assistant who is not actually in the band program. She was a student that was able to play the bands for a couple years, but has some other things with PSEO, but still wanted to help out. Her name's Nikki Stiff. She's sort of my right hand in the office. She pretty much gets everything done for me. So thank you to Nikki very, very strongly. She really helps out a lot. Also, the way these things go together is only because I have a really neat group of leaders in this particular ensemble. I don't know if you've been watching the papers lately, but you know, we've got a young lady in the front row that's been recently published and is being invited to go to a conference out of California because of her work with pain research and cancer. We have a soccer player in the back row who just got his gold medal because they just won the Power Chair Soccer World Championship.
Yippee!
We've got members of a cross-country team that are still running. They're still going because they're going on to nationals. Young lady who's sitting on the edge of the flute section and just was one of the 16 best divers in the state of Minnesota. That's a smile. On top of it all, they're really wonderful students and terribly, terribly busy students. They are the 20% that do 80% of the work. But of those bunch, I have a really fun bunch that really helped me out a lot. All the band council, would you just stand up, equipment managers, party planning committee, and leaders, etc. All these folks really, really helped me a lot. And just a side note, those same people, along with a lot of these people and a lot of extra people, thank you very much. They're helping move a lot of stuff back to Stillwater Area High School tonight. So if you have that extra hand, we do clear the stage tonight. That's why the 24-foot ride is sitting up behind the auditorium.
Thank you.
all to them. Thank you very much for coming tonight, and safe travels. Good night.